I need some energies. Oh no, that's good. Oh no. Oh no. Uh oh. That's really good. Mm-hmm. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Maddie. If you guys didn't know, I'm on Musical.ly at Maddie Wilburn. Same as my YouTube. And I get a lot of hate on there. So I figured today, why not react to my haters' Musical.ly's? Let's do this. Roll the clips! Oh yeah, and what better place to do it than in the place that I film my Musical.ly's? My mom's bedroom. This girl says, flat-chested much? Yes. I have no boobs. That is a common known thing in the internet community. Let's look at your Musical.ly's. So you look 8.
It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama holding that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby.
What was that body roll? Help! Help me! First of all, you're literally 8 years old. Second of all, flat-chested much. Honey, don't be talking, all right? You don't even know what boobs are yet. Thirdly, please never move your body in that seizure form ever again, thank you. I saw you butt. Ew! Oh no, oh no. This is gonna be bad. I just know it. Wake up in the morning, then I die. Had to pull up on the block, cause today I get to work. And you know my top drop, and my car name is Nay Nay. Had to hit the corner, cause today is a good day. Had to hit the quad. No!
Mommy.
I just wanna beat him
if it's cool. Does she even know what she's saying? Honey, you move like a toaster on steroids. Don't even try.
Excuse me, she's ass.
Alright. Stop recording, I don't know when, but that's why we're in a different position. So let's continue. This is a joke, right? God. Okay, he's done. Let's continue on our user adventure. Aw, she only has enough money to buy half of the clothing. Actually, I have enough money to buy the full clothing, and I do, but it's hot in Texas, and I'm confident in my body. So put two and two together, I wear a crop top and shorts. Deal with it. First of all, she wears the same outfit every single Musical.ly, so there's that. First of all, you're 7 years old. You're not sipping on coke and rum. All right, chill out. No man is wishing for your body, okay? You look like you're filming off a first generation rock. I was cringing, okay? What is this? Okay, first of all, your profile picture is an anime character. Secondly, I don't know what you're wearing and why? Why did you do this? I'm cringing, okay? I feel like this lady is like 25, 30 years old and she just doesn't want to show it. For real, Rice Gum need to stop her. First of all, I'm 17 years old. Rice Gum likes to target children. Secondly, I'm not relevant enough for Rice Gum to target me. Good try though.
Hey, from a nigga, fucking with a kid and pray for your nigga. I got people talking down, man, like I give a fuck. I bought this one a purse, I bought this one a truck, I bought this one a house, okay. I bought this one a mall. I keep buying shit, just make sure you keep track of it all.
Rice Gum needs to come after you because I'ma be nice, you look not 8, about 12. You're saying horrible things and you're Musical.ly. Do you not know what you're saying, okay?
You ain't really fuck with me way back then, but how about now? Cause I'm up right now.
I did not fuck with you way back then, I do not fuck with you now. End of story. You are very, very white, you are very, very young. You should not be saying these words. She training so hard to look like Lauren. I'm gonna address this. When me and Lauren met, we literally were like, wow, we look like sisters. I have not done anything to change my appearance to look like Lauren. One time I wore braids, that's because my friend was over and she decided she wanted to braid my hair, so she did, and I liked it, so I wore it. In this video, I'm wearing some random dress. I have a bun in my hair, and that's it. Dang, I look a lot like Lauren. Not to be rude, but you need to stop showing so much skin. I'm covered in a blanket the entire Musical.ly.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go hit the folks or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old, hit the folks or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What was that? Never mind.
She my bubblegum shawty and she make it go pop. She throw it in the air and she make a thing drop. She go pop, 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 pop. She go pop, 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 pop. She my bubblegum.
Boy, you look like you got Tourette's or something. You need to chill out. That is all I can handle for today. I'm done. I don't want to go through anymore. I'm over it. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up and share it. And make sure you subscribe while you're here. All my social medias are in the description. My Musical.ly is Maddie Wellborn if you do want to follow me. I love you guys so much. Have an awesome day, an awesome night. And don't forget to stay not hating. Chill out on the hate, guys. I'm not doing anything wrong. Did I do anything to you? No. I did.